Hello everyone. In this tutorial, I will show you how to use the PNG image in 3ds Max. First, you have to draw the plane surface. Now open the material editor. Here is the PNG image, you can see. Drag the image in material editor. I use the corona renderer. So I am using the corona legacy material. Use the bitmap as a diffuse color. And assign it on the surface. Also use it on opacity color. Go to the bitmap options. Mono channel output. Mark the alpha. Uncheck the pre-multiplied alpha. Now you can see its edges is okay. Now you can see it in render. In render you can see the shadows. Here is the another PNG image. There will be a same process. If you choose to check or uncheck the pre-multiplied alpha. Please subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.